Hi, you have found Rides with Chuck. In this video, we visit Cantigny Park in Wheaton, Illinois to take a ride in an M3 Halftrack. But before we can go anywhere, it has to be checked out by Motor Pool Sergeant Al Podian and Private Al Burns.
Choke. Brake is on. Transmission is in neutral. Clutch is in.
This 9.3-ton Diamond T Halftrack is powered by a 147-horsepower, 6-cylinder White Motor Company engine. My driver is Jay Perkins. What exactly was the original purpose of this?
Originally, it was a troop transport. The idea was armored infantry. And they would ride into combat and dismount and then fight on foot. Sort of like during the Civil War with Wilder's Lightning Brigade, where they rode horses, Union, where they rode horses into combat, dismounted, and then fought on foot. So it's not a, wasn't a new concept, it was for the Army.
This is essentially an armored personnel carrier.
Right. It was also used as a prime mover for artillery, too. To be used for that. For big artillery. This vehicle was brought back in 1992 from Germany when the division came back to Fort Riley, Kansas. It was on the post there at Fort Riley. As a matter of fact, we had a visitor come here and he swears that he probably painted this thing a couple of times while it was sitting there. But yeah, this was in Europe.
How did you become involved with this?
I got invited down here by a friend of mine who was working on the 1917 tank, and I came along for the ride in 1992, and I've been a volunteer here ever since.
You learned how to drive all these things here?
Well, back when I was in college, I drove 18-wheelers for moving companies, so this isn't that much different. Actually, this is easier.
Riding around Cantigny Park on this fall afternoon proved to be a lot of fun, but now it was time to go back to work. We found a major and asked directions to the front. Go up 100 yards and turn left. Keep your heads down. Yes, sir. Roger that, sir.